Hi, I'm Tony Fleming, and welcome to Fleming's Ultimate Garage. Hey everybody, thanks for joining us on the latest version of I Shoulda Bought It When I Saw It, 1986 Corvette Pace Car Convertible, maybe the lowest mileage one in the world. Don't forget to subscribe right down below here, and the reason why you want to do that is we have fresh videos and fresh content coming out all the time, and you can potentially get that before anybody else does. 18,698 original miles. Are you kidding me? For real. Collector quality car. The original decals, we ordered this set because they go on the car and they look so great, but the original set of decals is still in the box and comes with the car. We have the front tag bracket as well that goes over the front nose there. This car, when we look around it, is a collector quality show car that has held its value just remarkably well. Not to mention, they're still very fast cars. You'd be very surprised. This 350 with the 2-port injection rolls on down the road with the overdrive automatic, convertible top and things like that. I'll show you how all that stuff works. We'll look at the quality of the paint. We'll look underneath the hood. We'll check out the interior. And by the time we're done, you won't have to say, I should have bought it when I saw it. Maybe you'll already have made that move. All right, let's look at some factory paint for a second. Come on up here. Because believe it or not, this is very, very nice. Look how you can read every letter on there. Make sure that's what someone else is giving you. You can always see in the paint, but you have to be able to see the clarity. The better the paint, the clearer each letter is, all right? So, factory black car. All of these cars, right, all of these cars were pace car convertibles, right? That's why they're collectors. They didn't make many of them, and this is why some are better than others. You can have the original window sticker. They make a plaque now for these cars. They make a whole sign set up if you want to go to a show just to talk about this car, because as you've seen over years and years, Corvettes continue to go up in value, especially collector versions of them. All right, so let's take a peek under here, because this, my friends, is very nicely detailed. Okay? All right, so the lights work under here the way they're supposed to. The 2-port injection is here. All of these original decals are still in place. Even the GM stuff here for the Harrison air conditioning system, the Delco power brake booster. Does have an upgraded battery. The tires have been upgraded as well, but almost everything on this car is all original, which is what I love so much about it. So when you open the hood, you go, wow, that's hard to believe that, because we're doing this video in 2020, 1986, a lot of people were in high school or college or whatever, and Corvettes were very expensive. This car had come out in 1984 and rocked the world, you know? No 83 Corvette, but when the 84 came out, it was such a different car than the prior versions of that. That's why when you drive these, you'll be very surprised at how fast they are, and they're very light, and not to mention good looking. All right, so we'll take a quick peek in here, which is very nice because this tonneau cover hides all of the good stuff back there, right? All of these decals are still here. I'm spending some time showing you this, not because decals are really important, but what we're talking about is originality. If we're talking about a low mileage collector car, how original, how much of the original stuff is still in it? So all of this here, this is the original convertible top, super easy to put up, but in excellent shape, okay? Here, we save the decals, right? Wheel lock key kit and the front tag bracket. This insert, not every state has to have that. We just put that Flemings tag on there so you can see that. And there's a lot of great storage back here as well, especially when this is down, right? And then you put the top down, it looks really very nice. And this stores beautifully back here, like this. Super nice, easy, one-handed. You don't need another person to help you out. Just close this up, all right? And you're all good to go. All right, so come on and join me inside here, because this is an important question for a lot of people, especially people that are tall. Like Colin's 6'6", depending on the day. I'm 6'1", and there has to be some room in here for people. They do a great job making sure that we are comfortable. They add some really nice features in here. Telescopic steering, which a lot of people don't even know exists. The tilt wheel. Then a super cool modern dash. Believe it or not, this dash is not the standard dash. The upgraded cars, this was an option, and the convertibles would get this. Upgraded digital dash, you would have got that. And it would have come with cloth seats and some things like that. So when you see like the Delco Bose sound system and you see the leather and you see the power seat, right? That's not all standard stuff. This car has so much extra equipment on it. Having said all that, the condition is what I want you to look at. Look how supple the leather is still, right? The carpet is not faded, it's still got that shine to it. The dash isn't cracked or warped. The steering wheel is nice and leather and everything's working the way it's supposed to. The power windows go up and down like they should. The interior lighting is working like it should. All of this stuff makes for a really cool car, especially if you want to go to a car show. All right, so we closed out this video. We're talking about 86 pace car Corvette convertible, maybe the lowest mileage one in the world. Exceptional condition and loaded with equipment from the leather seats and the power seats and all of the good stuff that goes along with it. Spectacular. All right, don't forget to comment below. We'd love to hear what you have to say about maybe you rode in one, maybe a friend had one, a family member. Corvette stories are always great. Don't forget to like us down there as well. And make sure that you subscribe to us so that we can help you find a way to get this car. Call us 301-816-1000. We'll do our best to change this into this.